Subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get the latest updates.
Division demand seat se hoga, please seat se. You both let the situation be known. I shall put the amendment moved by Sri Trichu Shiva for reference of the Farmers Produce Trade and Commerce Promotion and Facilitation Bill 2028 passed by Lok Sabha to a select committee of the Rajya Sabha to vote. Those in favour, please raise their hands and say aye. Those against, please raise their hands and say no. I think the noes have it, the noes have it, the noes have it, the amendment is negative. Please, please put this.
It's now 1:20, 1:25. I just left Rajya Sabha to come here to Central Hall to give out this message. None of the PA systems are working. This government did not allow us in the opposition. On the farmers' bill, we all had resolutions to send this to our select committee. The rule of the house says that if one member also asks for a voting, this government knew that they were not in a position to pass this bill. There were 13 or 14 opposition parties, including Trinamool, including Congress, all parties, Biju Janata Dal, SP, DMK, CPM, CPI, SP, Aam Aadmi, all of us were there. But we saw today, this is the brutal murder, more than a murder, murder of our parliamentary system, murder of our democracy. What is going on today? Even the Rajya Sabha TV have been asked to cut away so we cannot show our protests. We were all there. I was handled by four or five of the marshals. I want to thank all my colleagues from the opposition who joined us. Not to see this, I want to thank everybody. Media was not here. Now we know why the media was not here. Yes, BJP and all of them are calling it a historic day. It is a historic day here in Rajya Sabha.
Well, I shot a video from Central Hall. Now I'm told that the media will not use the video because it was shot in Central Hall. Yes, I wasn't supposed to be shooting a video, but never mind. The fact is Rajya Sabha TV was cut off. It was censored, right? It was censored. And then what happened? We have the footage of what happened in Rajya Sabha. We have the footage of what happened in Rajya Sabha. Members asked for a vote. We were denied it. It is unprecedented. It is a historic day from the worst sense of the word. We were denied it. And do not spread this kind of propaganda that I tore up a rule book and all bakwas. We have all the footage with us. At the right time, we will send it out. MPs had to shoot the footage. Bottom line, opposition wanted a vote and on the farmers' bill, and BJP did not want a vote because they did not have the numbers. This story does not end here. This story does not end here. BJP told you it's a historic day. It's a sad day. It's a sad, sad day for parliamentary democracy. More coming up. Thank you.